Okay, well, if Alar was going to fill out a Tinder profile, which I've never done, but I've heard about this Tinder thing, the top five things he would look for in a mate. Well, he would look for a woman who's strong, courageous, intelligent, and maybe she'd have to have a little bit of magic too. That might be important to her. And humor. I think Alar likes to laugh. We see a little sense of his humor in there. It's a good qualities.